I want one from Brooklyn, a place where stars are born. Streets are shot up, apartment buildings are torn and ripped up, stripped up, jacked up, and backed up with fiends, cause the voices on the scene and got it cracked up. Kids are slinging in my lobby, little Steve and Bobby, getting paid, but it's a life-threatening hobby. Yeah, they still play hide and seek, the fiends seek for the crack, and they hide and let the cops peek. Grown folks say they should be out on their own before the gangs come and blow up their mom's home, because their lifestyle is hectic, so fucking hectic. Bow, 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 bullets are ejected. My lifestyle was so far from well, coulda wrote a book with a title, age 12 and going through hell. Then I realized the plan, I'm trapped in a deadly video game with just one man. So I don't only watch my back, I watch my front, cause it's the niggas in front, they be pulling stunts. Back on the Ave up Livonia in Bristol with a pistol, sticking up Pamela and Crystal. You know your town is dangerous when you see the strangest kid come home from doing the bit and nothing changes. What is the meaning of crime? Is it criminals robbing innocent motherfuckers every time? Little shorties take walks to the schoolyard, trying to solve the puzzles to why is life so hard. Then as soon as they reach the playground, pow, shots ring off and now one of them lay down. It's so hard to escape the gunfire, I wish I could rule it out like an umpire. But it's an everlasting game and it never ceases to exist, only the players change. So I got your back, but you best to watch your front, cause it's the niggas in front, they be pulling stunts. I got your back, but you best to watch your front, cause it's the niggas in front, they be pulling stunts. I got your back, but you best to watch your front, cause it's the niggas in front.